nearly 50 years now.
Yourself?
I started, yeah. Yeah.
And who was here before you? Some family here before then?
No.
And what would you propose to your role?
When I started first, I started in the dairy, making the cows.
And were there many cows in it at that time?
We had 70 in the dairy at that time.
And how did you make them?
Well, there was machines.
Yeah. Machines, yeah. Yeah. And was the farm big that time?
Oh, it was, yeah. The farm was the main thing at that time. The hay and silage and corn. And there'd be a lot of young local lads taking on for the summer then for saving the corn and hay and all that.
And what kind of farming were you doing? Basically dairy, was it?
Oh, dairy, yeah.
Oh, dairy. Then any tillage?
Just the tillage for feed their own stock.
And how were they making the business? Were they selling, buying and selling cattle? And
all of the calves that we reared up then until they were beef animals. The calves from the dairy herd. And the milk, that's when you had to bring the creamery in Castlebar.
And was meat the main income source that time?
Milk was the main income.
Main income source. Yeah,
yeah. And when you brought them into Castlebar, then you brought back what we call the skim milk, and that was fed to pigs.
So you had a lot of different things here, didn't you?
Yeah, yeah.
And has it changed much since you came here first now?
Sorry. Oh, yeah, yeah.
What's the biggest changes you would kind of identify with those?
The big change was changing from farmland and farming to tourism.
And were you here for that?
Oh yeah.
And how did that manifest itself that time? What did you do?
Well, it was slow in the beginning. They started with some horse-drawn caravans, camping site, that was the start. And then the animal and bird park came, and that was all the change.
Yeah. And has it been very successful at tourism since then, hasn't it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
When you were here, was there a big garden here?
Sorry?
Was there a big garden?
No, that was before my time.
That was before your time, yeah.
Before my time.
Were there many flowers or roses and all that kind of stuff?
Yeah, the remainder of the old gardens were here at the time.
Had that been brought back again then, is it?
Yeah.
So, have you seen the book yet?
Yeah, I have. Yeah.
What did you think of it?
Yeah, very good, yeah. Very good.
Bring back memories for you too, yeah?
Sorry?
Bring back memories for you.
Oh, indeed it does, yeah.
Because we remember a lot of the people and the events.
Yeah, I worked with a lot of them, yeah.